Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and also you have lost your phone or someone has stolen your phone, still you can regain the Gmail account access with simple few steps. For this one you have to go to Play Store. Here you have to search for Firefox. Download and install Firefox from Google Play Store. Don't install from any other source. After installation, you have to open Firefox. And then automatically it will ask you set Firefox as your default browser app. So you have to select Firefox as your default, tap on set as default and tap on not now. Now here you have to open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to type your Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next and then it will ask you the password. Tap on forgot password. If you have forgotten the password, it will ask you enter your last password. Tap on try another way and then it will ask you about two-step verification. Tap on I don't have my phone and then you will see could not sign you in. You will see this kind of error. So what you have to do, you have to minimize this one and then you have to locate for Google app. Hold your Google app, tap on app information. Tap on permissions and then tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option in your phone. Scroll down, tap on Google. And then at the top you will see help icon and then here you will see bunch of options and in the middle you will see search help. You don't have to do anything, you don't have to click anything, you have to scroll down. At the last you will see need more help, ask the help community. Under this one you will see last option send feedback. You have to tap on it and then here you will see send feedback, answer a few questions, address your screenshot, share your feedback. So you have to tap on get started and then here you will see three option. At the last you will see third option, recover my account. Tap on it and here you will see how to recover Google account or Gmail. If you forgot your password or username or you can't get verification codes, follow these steps. You have to tap on continue. Here you will see help how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Scroll down. Here you will see first option, forgot your password. In case if you have lost or forgotten your password, you can use this method. Second, forgot the email. In case if you have lost the email, you have to tap on follow this step to search your username or email. Scroll down. Here you will see third option, someone else is using your account. In case your account is hacked or you have lost your phone, you have to use this third option, recover a hacked or hijacked Google account. Automatically this will redirect you to Firefox browser and you will land here account recovery, recover your Google account. Now you have to type here your Gmail account which you want to recover. Tap on next And then here you will see success option will appear. And then here in bottom you will see change password, continue option. You have to tap on change password. And now you have to set a strong password for your Gmail account. Type your confirm password and then tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed and you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so that the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.